And Edwards, a rough night for him after winning last week, involved in another wreck. That will bring out the Weaveland Engineering caution flag. 19 of our 20.